Skyler.
Hi. All right, now we got ourselves a party.
I can't believe you.
It's funny, Skyler was just telling me how unbelievable I was, too.
He was unbelievable. He's right.
Your best friend has a surprise birthday party, and you don't show up because you're having sex with my dad's fiance?
Actually, we got married this morning. It was such a nice ceremony, small, very intimate, 50 people.
Finn was wrong about you. You don't deserve another chance.
Come on, Meg! Meg! Yeah. Walk away. Walk away like they all do.
I'm not walking away. You're pushing me away.
Pushing you? To who? To Finn? The guy who has everything. Who is everything. Yeah, including your future husband, apparently. And this is what I am, okay? Breaking the law. Getting drunk. I'm banging trashy girls.
I'm just gonna squeak by.
This is who I am. Okay, I'm broken. I'm broken and I break other people. I'm a broken breaker.
I'm gonna party. Does anybody want a carpool? No? Okay.